This one. Small one.
He has lots. They can share.
Just one.
Let me have a picture.
For this one. Good shot. Nothing.
Yeah,
Yep. Bop, bop.
Well, here we are in Zimbabwe, day three. We had an early leopard hit this morning on one of our baits. So we're riding around looking for some bait, and this bush pig jumped out like right next to the truck. Tell us what happened.
Yeah, actually we saw some impala a little bit ago too. And I trying to shoot through the brush and missed out on that deal. So kind of sulking a little bit there, and about not very far down the road, this guy jumped out. And I didn't have a shell in the chamber. So my first shot was a click. Fortunately, he only went about another 20 yards before he stopped, and just barely had a shot at. And I could tell you guys were pretty excited, being that it was a bush pig.
Yeah, I mean, this is a nocturnal animal. We shot it, now it's 12:30 midday.
Right, yeah.
Well, at least we've got some
very
bait.
Rare. We've got some great bait and a great trophy.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. boat. Get up.
Just through his ear. Angle it.
Good shooting.
Thank you.
Very, very good
shooting. Yeah.
Very nice.
Now you know you're alive.
Yeah. It's a good feeling, isn't it?
Oh, man. That's a big thing. Drop like a crayon.
No need for a backup shot on that one.
No. Oh, wow. That's awesome. Like that.
You want to do this?
Yes.
Sorry.
Yep. We can use this to clean around the leopard bait.
Now this is an age-old African tradition that we do, the hunter, to claim your trophy. You cut the tail off so that when we go back to the vehicle, you know, any locals that come across this elephant with the tail cut off, that's a hunter's trophy.
Huh. Hey!
Winnie, come here, girl. Thank you. All right. Thank you. You're welcome.
That's your second
one. First 375 is right there.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the one you weren't.
This is perfect for open sights.
Sheesh.
They know this right.
They know this right.
making lunch for the boys. Look at this meal. This is how South Africans have lunch. In the bush. Back of the truck. Listen to him trying to sing Happy Birthday.
That's like us trying to sing it in Swahili.
Oh, it is, right?
Happy birthday to you, Mikey. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now, Mikey? How old are you now?
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much. Wow, very pleasant.
Many more. We wish you many more. We wish you many more, Mikey. We wish you many more.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy
birthday. Thank you very much. Okay, thanks. Thank you.
Oh, no. I'm glad you didn't want it.
But this is the lucky you're going to see the tree.
Yeah, I do.
There you go. Yeah. It's going down. If you can pump him, give him another one.
Like that? Mm-hmm. We moored the buffalo.
Moored the buffalo.
There's another big tree there, but you know, another big tree there, that one is there.
So all that hair is the soft stuff in the middle. That's what you're talking about.
Shiny
no,
stuff.
No. It's not soft.
Shiny.
It
looks like bone. Look at that. It's all the way here.
So it's soft right here, is all. Mm-hmm.
Want to give him another? Yeah. That's a good one, you know.
What's happening is that we followed the buffalo tracks this morning and they got into the thick stuff close to a Pride Alliance, which we heard off in the distance, and we patrolled some of the roads to see if the buffaloes had crossed, and they didn't. So we're going to get back on the tracks now and follow them up, and hopefully they've bedded down. So we'll see what we can find. Hit him again.
Hit him again.
Morgan.
Take him there.
Bring that 416.
He's just getting smaller now.
Yeah. Well, Mike, here we are, day 5. We were tracking some Dugger boys early this morning before light. We were unsuccessful on that stalk. We decided to put out some scouts and we sat up in a blind just down the valley here. And one of the scouts gave us a radio call, said he saw some buffalo. So we made a stalk through on the other side of the watering hole here. And tell me what happened after that.
Well, we made a stalk through it, was able to get a good advantage point. We saw this bull and two cows and feeding along about 80 yards or so, and I was able to get a good first shot and a couple of follow-ups, and it was a great hunt. I enjoyed it so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, what we got here is some pork chops from South Africa. What we got here is some of the clients is buffalo backstraps. I'm cooking it, marinating it the whole day. It looks awesome. I've just finished the pork ribs, and I'm just turning the steaks now for the last time, and we're gonna be eating within about 10 minutes. And man, it looks good.
You know, they should never give the pH the camera. That should stay in the hands of the videographer.
I'm a pH.
Uh-oh. Great. Yeah, throw that theory out the window.
You guys, I hope you guys had a fantastic time with us. We really enjoyed your guys' company, and I think you guys really shot really well and got good trophies, and to the next time in Africa, really. Thank you guys very much.
Cheers.
Well done.
Cheers.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Cheers,
everybody.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Well, thank you. We've had a great time.
Enjoy the meal.